Hello everyone, hope you are well. Welcome to my channel if you are new. I thought I would take you with me today to Camberley. I've got a few errands to run. I've got like a Vinted parcel to post somewhere. I don't know where I'm going to do that one though, because I haven't actually looked at where my nearest InPost locker is. So I need to do that. I've got to get some petrol. I've got to go to the chemist. I've got to pop into Primark. I'm wearing a denim jacket with a very skew-whiff collar. I don't like it. I'm very tempted just to abandon it because I feel like I look stupid. But my mum and my sister have just got here. They're going to look after the kids so I can just get things done quickly. And so I just thought I'd bring you with me. So let's go. Just found this in my bag. So I'm going to have that. I've had nothing this morning, not even a tea or coffee. Okay, so cutting it fine, I decided to stick with the stupid, that is ridiculous, because I only have a t-shirt on underneath, so I kind of had no choice but to wear it. So I'm going to cover it with my hair, so do that, and pretend it never happened. Last time I was in Camberley was, oh my goodness, years ago, I think. Well, it couldn't have been years, but it feels like years. When I was working in Frimley, I used to come to Camberley a lot on the lunch break, but now I live here. So, well, near here. It's been ages. This isn't looking very good, is it? I want a new nail varnish. Myself some eyeliner, some lip balm, some lip scrub. Tempted to have a mooch. Oh, let me go look at the reduced. Okay guys, I am done. I haven't even been to drop off my Vinted parcel. I'm a bit disappointed in myself because I thought I'd do that today and crack on with that. But I do have more Vinted stuff to package up when I get home anyway. So I was kind of doing a journey twice, even though they were different couriers. I just thought, well, one's ready. I'll take one now and do the rest another time. But I might as well just do them all together. I've got to get home to my mum because my mum and my sister are with the kids. And they need rescuing, probably. I just got myself a Starbucks. I got myself a hazelnut latte, an iced hazelnut latte with almond milk. But what does it mean here? So we've got 2 Sig espressos, 1 almond milk, 4 hazelnut syrup. Does that mean 4 pumps of hazelnut syrup? I don't know how this works. If you're a Starbucks guru, tell me how it works, because it's very strong and I feel like I should have asked for less coffee, but I don't know how much coffee they put in. Like, if they put in a pump of coffee, should I ask for half a pump? Or do they put in 2 pumps of coffee and I should only ask for 1 pump? I have no idea. It's nice, but it's very strong. So I just want to know for future reference what I should be asking for, as somebody who likes flavoured coffees, but I like them quite weak to mid, like, not, I don't like strong coffee. Yeah, it's very strong. So any Starbucks gurus out there, please let me know the secret, how many pumps they put in and what I should be asking for next time. So I just had a thought about this coffee because it's really strong. It says espresso on it. I don't know why. I'm thinking she put espresso in it and that's why it's so strong, because I asked for, basically when I went up there, there was a picture on the board and it was like an iced brown sugar oat espresso, and I said, can I have that but not an espresso? I want something like that that's a latte. And then in the end, I just said, she said, you can have what you want. And I was like, okay, I'll have hazelnut latte with almond milk. But I think she must have had it in her head that I wanted that espresso thing, and she's put a shot of espresso in it. So maybe that is why it's so strong, because she's put espresso in it, because it says 2 signature espressos. Yeah, I think that's it. So I'm just going to show you what I got from Primark really quickly. So I got these 2 eyeliners. They were, as you can see, £1.50 for 2. Oh, and a sharpener. I didn't even know I got that with it, but I needed some eyeliner. I haven't worn eyeliner in so long. And oh, I just feel like I really need to define my eyes more often. I got these hair bands, these hair ties, because I'm always losing them. They just go missing all the time. So I've got, how many there? 60. I've got this mango lip balm. Oh, thank you, darling. Thank you very much. This mango lip balm. What's he put in here? Lots of chocolate. And I got this Melon Crush lip scrub. I really need a lip scrub. My lips are so dry and I love lip scrubs. They're just really like abrasive, and that will smell nice too. And I got, I think this is the last thing. No, I didn't. This is these bath bombs. So these were reduced to 50p. We love a bath bomb in this house. And then I got this nail varnish because I literally chucked all my nail varnishes out the other day. And I'm just having a fresh start. So just got this pale, nudie kind of pink colour. So really subtle. And I also want to share this with you. This is absolutely amazing. Obviously, I sell these. So if anyone's interested, let me know. I can get you one. But this is 992. It's got a beautiful gift box and it's inspired by Killian Vodka on the Rocks, and it's honestly the most stunning perfume ever, and it's not focusing, but yeah, absolutely lovely, one of my new favourites. And yeah, if anyone's interested in that, look at that, like a bluey watery colour, love that. Let me know, I can hit you up. Oops. But yeah, so I'm just going to the co-op because we have really low milk, and I did fail to notice, I just forgot that I failed, that I didn't, I just forgot. Anyway, I have got this on now, because I'm not going to keep that denim jacket, it's just with, I don't want to have to iron that out, and just, I'm very lazy, I'll just get another one. So yeah, not wearing the denim jacket, got this fluffy one, and I'm just going to the co-op to get some milk, and then my mum and my sister, they want to go home, so I literally can't find it anywhere. I can't find long life milk. I mean, it doesn't, I don't suppose it has to be long life, but it would be nice. This is the milk section. But I'm literally none the wiser. It's raining. Oh yeah, I can see it.
Mom.
Yes, darling. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I'm gonna do your cake. Brandon wants some chocolate cake. I must admit, we're all addicted to this mega loaf from Morrison's. I'm still drinking this. It's actually making me feel sick because it's so strong and I'm dragging it out. But I'm still going to drink it because I never get Starbucks coffee. So I'm going to just enjoy it. It's coffee, isn't it? It's really strong. Anyway, let's cut this cake for you.
Cake.
Huh?
I want cheese.
You want what, darling?
Cheese. I want cheese.
You just realised I'm filming you. Okay, let's go put it on. Brandon, what have you got on your head?
Headphones.
chocolate around your chops as well. Lala? Lala? What's this on the telly? Tell me what's on the telly. Lala? What is it? Lighter on the show. What are you doing, Kayla? Kayla? Can you say, okay? Good girl. Can you say, Kayla?
Dila.
Dila? Can you say, Brandon?
Brian.
Yeah. Can you say, Mummy?
Mummy.
Can you say, Daddy?
Daddy.
Can you say, I love you?
I love you.
Oh, good girl. Ooh. Kayla, give Brandon a cuddle.
Okay.
Okay. What have you found? Kayla, give Brandon a cuddle. Aw, you're so cute. Just want to show you these beautiful roses that my hubby bought me the other day. Absolutely stunning. Thank you, hubby. It's really nice having fresh flowers. So for dinner, we're going to have these Malaysian style satay char grilled chicken kebabs. These are absolutely amazing. We've had these before. It says nutty and fruity. I just remember them being absolutely gorgeous. There's four in here, which says it serves two, but no thank you. Me and Johnny love them so much. We're going to have four each with a bit of rice, and I'm so looking forward to this because these are just super yummy. These are from Morrison's if you're interested. They're just absolutely gorgeous. My kids are obsessed. Isn't it? Look, you just have to do this, okay?
I need gloves.
You need gloves.
I don't want it.
Okay, hold on. I'll put these ones on.
I'm doing that one.
You want to do this one? Go on then. Do it without a glove and then I'll wipe your hand. Go on.
I need a glove.
You don't. Right. Good boy. Thank you. Thank you, darling. Thank you, baby. Right, let's...
I'm going to take you off.
Yep. Good boy. Hold on. Thank you. Thank you for helping Mummy.
Of course you can.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Daddy.
How good does that look? Oh my goodness, it's so yummy.
These are the little.
Yeah, when you get big, you do it.
Mommy.
We'll go skiing as well.
I want to get
What did you just say, Brandon?
I want to go surfing.
You want to go surfing?
Fully kitchen, including your essentials, fridge, freezer, oven, and hob.
Woo! Go, Brandon! Oh, Kayla's coming!